Go for it.
There you go.
Thank you.
Good save.
I guess you didn't have enough of me last time. You called me back. All right, I got a couple songs for you. One of which, those of you that have a few years under your belt will recognize the tune immediately. You won't recognize the lyrics as I did them all myself. And as soon as you recognize the tune, you're going to go, huh? Why is he making a Christian song out of that? Because I happen to like the song. I can work with this. I have struggled through the hours, temptation draining the powers of every move I make. I have searched for the answers to relieve me from my cancers, but they're always in the way. I have tried Hindu and Buddha, Zen drugs and hula hula, but always I am plagued. Dealing with my burning passions, engaged with wrong distractions to release my heart from pain. God says he loves us so. Scripture shows us the way to go. From Moses, Jeremiah, Matthew, Luke, and John, he gives us peace because he lives on. Jesus is the only answer to all our pains and cancer that plagued our human hearts. But I have the solace in the knowing that our souls will all be going to the presence of God's heart. We'll all be living with the Master, with for eternity and after, if we just give him our hearts. The next one requires a preamble. I used to belong to the East Putnam Community Church, which means I was part of the East Putnam Community Choir. And at that period in time, it was the best choir in the entire New England, not because I was part of it, because the person running it was Pam Lawson. She was the daughter of Pastor Kenneth Strauss. She was very good, very creative, and very tolerant. We would go around all over the place to churches and just do our thing and entertain them. And then one day we had a competition in Rhode Island. It was a Christian church choir competition thing. So all the churches sent their representatives in there, and well, we came in first place. And we came in first place with this song. However, that was with a full choir, with a full bass, a full tenor, full soprano, and all that other guys, okay? Here is just three people, me, myself, and I. So please have mercy on me as I try to do this. Now, this is going to be composed of three parts. The first part, please imagine a big choir doing this whole thing. Like in High Point, we used to have a big choir, okay? Imagine that choir. The first part is everybody singing together. And then the middle part is when the parts come in, okay? Now, when the first section comes in, there's going to be clapping that's coming in. And I'm going to do this. I need you to clap and then follow the beat, because I can't walk and chew gum at the same time. I have enough trouble just walking. Now, and then that's going to be a round robin, so that you just continue it. Then the next part comes in. Altos? Yes. Altos come in, and they're doing their thing, and that's continued part of the round robin. And then the sopranos come in. Now, the sopranos, I'm really going to have to come in touch with my feminine side in order to do that. I had to listen to the music of Shania Twain, I Feel Like a Woman. So please have mercy on me when I do that. And then the final part is where we all do it, well, not all, but all the parts do it together at the ending. Okay? This is going to be me.
Richard,
let's
see
who
we all
that
threw me up there.
Right. Okay, shoot him. All right, here we go. You ready? It's powerful. You read the record? All right, good.
Behold,
Bless ye the Lord, all ye servants of the Lord, who by night stand in the house of the Lord. Of the Lord, lift up your hands in the sanctuary. Lift up your hands in the sanctuary. Lift up your hands and bless the Lord.
Oh, the Lord our God is almighty. Oh, the Lord our God is omnipotent. Oh, the Lord our God, He is wonderful. Praise and glory to the King of kings, to the Lord of lords. He is wonderful. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. He is wonderful. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. He is wonderful.
Ooh, I will praise the Lord forever and ever and ever. And ever, and ever, and ever, and ever. He is one wonderful. Oh, I will praise the Lord forever and ever, and ever, and ever, and ever, and ever, and ever. He is wonderful.